You know, the thing about this is, okay, we're here at Frank Patton's trailer. He's the Mineral Management Services guy that knew the defect in the ram and the dead battery on the oil rig both would fail. He knew it. Told Lisa Jackson, the EPA chief stooge. We're here at that trailer. Frank Patton, man. Him and Mr. Saucier. Yeah. They're the two government stooges that caused the problem. Where's Frank? You're not gonna tell, huh? You tight-lipped little bugger.